divided by 1,000 times more.
For teaching it's very, very important for...
Whatever they want, the audience would just experience not that was developed by Nobel laureate Pierre Agostini. He developed something called the rabbit technique. It was actually possible to figure out by doing these experiments